So, yeah, I come home from grocery shopping and drive up into the driveway. Drew comes running out with the camera in hand. He's got his big parka on, big gloves on, boots on. He flops up the hoodie and says, "I need this by tonight." So there was a photo session. I ran into the laundry room, did all the film, made prints, and by tomorrow morning, delivery guy was there picking it up.
It took 24 hours to conceive it and paint it and deliver it. And it became the favorite poster for the thing.